loadout. Air Raiders can equip two weapons and one vehicle. This is the lobby. Here you can join rooms with other players. You can also create your own rooms and invite others to play.
I don't think I can invite you in back into this room, can I? Because I don't see a setting where to invite people. Friendly hard.
This is the lobby. Here you can join rooms with other players. You can also create your own rooms and invite others to play.
Oh, the shift tab now brings up a whole new menu. It doesn't just bring up the friends. Now you've got game overview, achievements, little buttons at the bottom. Okay, so Fox Steam says that you're not online and you haven't logged in 18 hours. Well, I know it's a lie because you were here. I can invite you to watch. I can invite you to remote play together, but I can't just invite you into the room. Can you join your own room?
Create room. This is the lobby.
I'm surprised.
Here you can join rooms with other
Earth
players.
Defense Force.
You can also create your own rooms and invite
He's broadcasting my voice. Game settings. I don't see a place to, Oh, now you've both left.
Create room.
I don't know. Earth Defense Force, for some reason, for me, is in windowed mode. And I don't see any way to disable voice in the game. That's weird. It says that you've invited me, but I see no way to actually accept the invite. Hold on, I'm gonna leave the room.
Change room settings.
Try sending another invite. Damn it. It's not coming up with the link. It's just coming up that you've invited me. What the hell, team? Alright, let me try searching for a room. Search by room name. What's the room name? You'll be happy to know that search for a room name doesn't bring up anything. All right.
This is the lobby. Here you can join rooms with other players. You can also create your own rooms and invite others to play.
Do you want me to create the room? See if I can bring, see if anyone can get to me. I'll create a room.
Players. This is the lobby. Here you can join rooms with other players. You can also create your own rooms and invite others to play.
Which mission do you want? Do you have a particular mission in mind? Mission 14. All right, I guess. Do you want it on hard setting? All right, I am. All right, the room is created. now. Let's see if I can invite people. Ah, okay. Invite to game. And invite to game. I believe I have just invited you both. Now, if I remember correctly, red in his weapon options is not good, correct? Is it going to let him take that loadout? Or is it because it's too OP from our settings? I remember something about this, where you have to be within a certain number of levels of each other. Can't remember correctly. Alright, I'm gonna click preparation complete.
Choose loadout. Air Raiders can equip two weapons and one vehicle.
Hello. Great to know that I just installed the game and it remembered all my settings.
Choose loadout. Air Raiders can equip two weapons and one vehicle.
Steam. Cloud save.
Choose loadout. Air Raiders can equip two weapons and one vehicle.
Huh? Just lost Rob. You want me to try to shoot you another invite? I can hear you, Rob, though, in game. When you talk through your earbuds. So I was hearing you. See if you can get the game to launch in windowed mode. That seems to be what's doing it for me. I think in Steam it's like dash W. If you go into the properties and go to like the launch options, you might be able to have Steam force it to launch in windowed mode.
don't know volume.
If you go into game settings, I believe that is where the BMG volume is and volume, voice volume. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Fox, have you readied up? Alright, everyone's weapons seem in the white. Top left should be, yep. Done with preparations. I think as soon as you and Fox ready up, we should be good.
Deploying.
All right. Yeah, there we go.
Infantry units, the tanks will support you. Keep moving.
Ranger 5, roger.
Wing Diver 7, attack! Wing Diver 8, confirmed the target's flight ball is on approaching.
The Ravager battle machines are approaching. Are you ready?
Ranger 1, roger. Ranger 2, roger.
Ranger 6, roger.
Wing Diver 7, roger. Wing Diver 8, systems go and ready
I'm sorry.
To fight. Tactical bomber Sharon, approaching combat area. This is transport unit. We're preparing to drop. Let's go very soon.
Headquarters to ground units. The air raid is beginning.
Confirmed the target's flight ball is on standby.
Beginning air raid.
System check. Feral coolant. Reload! Impact. We defeated the enemy.
Converter is normal.
Well done.
We're gonna keep going.
The air raid will begin again. Sharon.
There's one more air raid. Ground units, distance yourselves from the enemy. And strongest among Ravager's land weapons. If it arrives in the urban areas, we don't know how much damage it will cause. It is a terrifying opponent, but we succeeded in destroying them in the fight 8 years ago. It's an opponent we can kill.
Output is normal.
Damn it, I can't remember how to jump in this thing. I remember that, you could.
Oops.
Yes. Oops. Everyone's still in the lobby? Just matching now.
This is the lobby.
Here nope, you can you've join been rooms disconnected.
With other players. You can also create your own rooms and invite others to play.
Alright, I guess I'm creating another room then.
Is that for that free version of, that whatever game again?
I don't know, it just bounced me back to create a room. So I've created another room. So you guys can verify your files if needed. And I will send invites at your convenience. How to jump, let's see.
I did tell Rob I'd be back on after this stuff with and apparently I had a nap as well. Good. 1.41. I need a 2. And repair. Nope, that's a gem. 3. Also a gem. Because it may be apparently SN sadomasochism.
This is the lobby. Here you can join rooms with other players. You can also create your own rooms and invite others to play. Choose loadout. Air Raiders can equip 2 weapons and 1 vehicle. Choose loadout. Air Raiders can equip 2 weapons and 1 vehicle. Choose loadout. Air Raiders can equip 2 weapons and 1 vehicle. Thank you.
I'm not a cow, so no.
No, someone asked me to moo. Alright. Preparations complete. Nope. Sound won't go through. No moo moo. Well, that's through Discord. They're trying to hear through game.
Whoops. Fuck. No. No.
Did you just alt-tab?
No. I accidentally dropped a sapphire into a bucket that I found sword.
Ah. Alright, Rob, just waiting on you to okay.
And of course it's far enough in that I can't flutter.
Deploying.
I had a cat underfoot. Civilian, French, bombers, rangers, air raiders.
Giant insects are appearing one after another in the urban areas. This is why they're growing in the tunnels.
So they were making roads safely underground?
A large number of holes were found in urban areas. Each one is focal point for the breach of the nests.
Those holes stay open. They will come and go as they please. We have to destroy the tunnel exits. Giant insects. We found the exit to the ground. Hurry and destroy it.
Fox, I'm going to attach a couple things to you.
Yes, sir!
contacts made an exit somewhere else. They are appearing one after another from underground.
Destroy the tunnel exit, you giant insects. We will let you above ground.
God damn it. Battery backup is just alerting me that I'm now running on battery power. But I don't think the house power hasn't gone out. It's never a good sign.
Insects appeared from underground. It looks like they made a new tunnel exit. Your order has been delivered.
Destroy the tunnel exit.
It's military equipment. Take good care of it.
Artillery unit, confirm target.
Thank you.
Still.
This is the lobby.
Oh.
Here you can join rooms with other players.
Got disconnected. It just said matchmaking, and then it bumped me out. I'll create another room. And I'll bump us up to mission. At this point, not worth. Oh, do you want to try 5? All right, we can try 5. Maybe 4.1 is just having server issues. All right, I'll create a room in Alright, password is 123. Alright, I believe I sent you all invites. Ah! Whoops. Wait, why did it let me start the game with only one person in there? All I did was preparation complete, and all of a sudden, I'm in a level. One, two, three. But the game just... Well, it's on now loading, so I don't know if I accidentally just... okay. Retreat. Alright, somehow that happened. But at least the mission ended correctly. Alright, try to... Room settings. Are you guys able to join? Invite to game. Right, I'm not going to press anything until Fox gets in here.
$1,000 gown featuring mesh corset that reveals her shoulders? Come on, dear. While Maggie posed alongside Tony the Tiger, who swapped out his iconic red scarf for a customized bow tie featuring his name. Tony was a great gentleman, holding Mulvaney's train as they walked the carpet. They posed for several photos.
Everyone ready? All right. The wind is definitely picking up.
Protect the civilians!
Ah! Exterminate the monsters! This way! Newbie, time to show your courage!
These are species alpha monsters. They're no match for us.
It's a smoke grenade! No!
Help me!
Howitzer, fire!
Oh, crap. Well, I'm glad I got out of there. That poor civilian, though.
Send backup! Hurry!
Oh boy, the game is chugging.
The evacuation isn't complete yet. This is
like,
he's attacking.
Seriously chugging. Anybody remember how to request vehicles? Okay, because it says 01, so. Oh, I think it's slowly reloading. All right, life here if anyone needs it. If anyone needs some HP.
The debris of the teleportation ship has been recovered. Maybe we can learn how to destroy the golden armor.
I've got two more life pods.
Received reports about two teleportation ships being shot down in New York and three in London. We're gradually seizing the initiative of the war.
Don't underestimate the enemy. We only jeopardized their plan A. I'm sure they'll start the
You want me to put some turrets on you?
We thought about that too, but we should have some time before the enemy start plan B. All we can do now is try to weaken their combat strength.
Then let's do it. We will win this battle as well.
Ooh, that was a big one. Alright, still don't know how to call down the vehicle. It's not F. Yep, okay, Z did it.
Attention everyone, this
watch
is
out, Fox, it's gonna land right next to you.
We discovered an overwhelming gigantic ship among the flying objects. The pylons crashing from the skies are also launched by this ship. This type of ship is now designated as Mothership. Taking down the Mothership will be our ultimate goal. Send over another one later.
He's talking about that massive thing, right?
So, if we destroy that thing, the aliens will be doomed.
Now that we found the enemy's Mothership, all we have to do is shoot it down. I like our chances.
Furthermore, we've identified a total of 10 Motherships. They are scattered around the world and are continuously launching pylons. We must take down all 10 of them.
There are 10 of those?
I don't think the Air Force is capable of taking down 10 of them.
Help here if anyone needs it. See any boxes that are worth picking up?
Must save the energy.
Boy, the robotic suits don't last as long as you do in 4.1. But man, the game is just absolutely chugging. There's no like graphic settings anywhere, is there? The start, it's way back out of the lobby, right? At the start of the game. I'm gonna have to. Yeah, I have to do something about the graphics. It looks like I'm playing, because right now I'm getting maybe 5 frames a second, maybe less.
Did they just come from underground? Did the monsters dig an underground tunnel?
Yeah.
I'm dead. I think they're riding Fox's face.
Has appeared in Europe. It silently hovers over a city.
It must be onto something.
We think this is a good opportunity. We're planning an operation to attack the mothership. Air raid has already failed, but if we approach the mothership from the ground, it is possible to do some damage.
Alright, I have got to figure out how to change some of the graphic settings. I may have to back out of this room and create a new one. Okay. Fox, does that room still exist now? I'll create a new room then. I invited you. I invited you both.
Is that the mothership?
Yeah, and it's number 9. The 9th one out of 10.
AFVs, move out. Infantry, move with the AFVs.
Yep, the freaking
ground units.
The FPS is still like shit.
The Air Force will handle the mothership.
Oh.
It's a ship? It's as big as a city. That thing can fly?
Our technology's on a completely different level.
I say what we lack in technology, we make up in bravery.
Flying saucers approaching!
Are you hurt?
Scares the hell out of me that this gigantic thing is above my head.
Happy birthday!
Incoming monsters!
Now! Destroy the monsters!
The Air Force must have failed. Or else it wouldn't be our turn.
What the hell is the mothership trying to do?
Anyway, just take out the monsters!
More flying saucers than expected!
It's a request from the air raiders!
Do not fear! Strike back! straight to the central plaza.
Infantry, stay close to the AFVs. The cover fire will help us to move up.
Oh no! I just saw aliens! I can't believe they're real!
What the hell? We've been fighting those outer space monsters all this time and it just came to you?
I'm not talking about monsters! I'm talking about humanoid aliens!
We have a reported sighting of humanoid aliens.
Humanoid aliens?
Extraterrestrial beings similar to humans.
You mean aliens that look like humans?
One head, two eyes, with hands and feet. Bipedal.
Almost identical to humans. This is unbelievable. This is Carrier. We'll head for the combat area.
They're giant frogs?
The aliens have weapons! They're coming! We'll be killed if we don't fight back! Fire! Fire! The alien is a soldier! The alien infantry is here!
Yes, sir! Meet the shark!
Back up!
It's the alien infantry unit!
Aliens have finally landed on Earth!
Are they aliens? They look like humans!
Yes, sir!
They look just like humans. The resemblance is unbelievable.
They have mouths, too! They look like they're talking!
So they have their own language just like humans? Permission to engage the aliens granted. Ground units, commence the attack on those aliens.
I've never killed anyone! I can't do this!
It's either you or them!
Tell everyone we're going to attack!
This is Gamma Team. We are engaging an alien infantry unit!
Calm down.
Show them what the EDF infantry is made of!
We're fighting giant frogs.
From the side. What? No! Back up!
Don't worry.
That's funny that they can lose an arm and then they lose the ability to use their guns. But they still animate as though they're fighting. Oh, they can regrow limbs. Oh, that's interesting. I didn't know they could regrow limbs.
The enemy's trying to outmaneuver us. They're trained military soldiers.
Enemy on the left, too. They're soldiers. Someone is giving them orders. From the sides.
And I'm being stepped on.
I can't believe it! Their wounds are healing!
Their self-healing ability is abnormal!
Their arms have regenerated! So have their feet! Looks like the aliens can regenerate their bodies too! They can recover fast even during injury. Keep shooting till they're dead!
Is that the mothership?
Yeah, and it's number 9. Hey. The 9th one out of 10.
AFVs, move out. Infantry, move with the AFVs. Ground units, attack the monsters. The Air Force will handle the mothership.
I have to stay calm.
That's a ship? It's as big as a city! That thing can fly?
Their technology is on a completely different level.
I say what we lack in technology, we make up in bravery.
Flying saucers approaching!
Don't give up!
That scares the hell out of me. That this gigantic thing is above my head.
Incoming monsters!
Destroy the monsters!
The Air Force must have failed. Or else it wouldn't be our turn.
What the hell is the mothership trying to do?
Anyway, just take out the monsters! Eat the
monsters! More flying saucers than expected!
Do not fear! Strike back! Straight to the central plaza.
Infantry, stay close to the AFVs. The cover fire will help us to move up.
The enemy is outside the ring.
Oh no! I just saw aliens! I can't believe they're real! What the hell? We've been fighting those outer space monsters all this time and it just came to you?
I'm not talking about monsters! I'm talking about humanoid aliens!
We have a reported sighting of humanoid aliens.
Humanoid aliens?
Extraterrestrial beings similar to humans.
You mean aliens? That look like humans?
One head, two eyes, with hands and feet. Bipedal.
Almost identical to humans. This is unbelievable. Carrier to generators, please indicate dropping coordinates of the vehicle.
Shot. Hold on.
Oh.
Hey. Miss.
Good. Watch out
Something's approaching! It's alien flying ships!
Just a tiny mistake, you die.
Yes, sir!
Go for the right.
I'll think about it.
What are those?
You see our chance?
Yes, sir!
Yes!
They're flying in the air!
Go to hell!
Look! Something's piloting it!
Close of range.
We are ready to engage the fight.
Something is coming out! Something is descending from the flying ship! I can't believe it! They're aliens! Aliens are descending from the flying ship!
So that is the enemy's landing ship.
Howitzer, fire! The aliens have weapons! They're coming! We'll be killed if we don't fight back! Fire! Fire!
Yes, sir!
That alien is a soldier! The alien infantry is here!
Go!
Back up! It's the alien infantry unit!
Aliens have finally landed on Earth!
Yes, sir!
Are they aliens? They look like humans!
They look just like humans. The resemblance is unbelievable. You brought some new data.
They have mouths, too! They look like they're talking!
So they have their own language, just like humans? Permission to engage the aliens granted. Ground units, commence the attack on those aliens.
I've never killed anyone! I can't do this!
This is Gamma Team. We are engaging an alien infantry unit. Fall back! Fall back!
Hold your ground! No way we're handing over this city!
They're attacking! The enemies are hiding in the shadows of buildings! Those BS things! Show them what the EDF infantry is made of! The enemies are attacking us from the side! What? No! Back up! They are firing at us! Crossfire! They're trained military soldiers! Enemy on the left, too! They're soldiers! Someone is giving them orders! From the side! I can't believe it! Their wounds are healing! Their self-healing ability is abnormal! Their arms have regenerated! So have their feet! Looks like the aliens can regenerate their bodies too! They can recover
God damn it.
Even during injury. Keep shooting till they're dead!
One snuck up around the building on me.
Huh.
Can anyone get to me?
Have been exterminated. Good job.
It's a request from the air.
There are more in the air.
Oh,
alien
crap.
Landing ships.
Oh, crap.
Enemy ships are landing.
Alright, I've got a health station here.
They've landed! It's a whole army!
There are way too many enemies. Retreat!
No! It's too late!
I'm surrounded by the aliens! I'm done!
We're completely surrounded.
Hold your fire. If they find us, we're doomed.
We can't expect anyone to rescue us.
Listen, everyone. I saw their faces. They have two eyes on their face. Like humans, they see things with their eyes. We can use this against them. I don't think they're able to attack something they can't see. So when they attack us, we just hide in the shadows of buildings.
That is also possible.
Class dismissed! Let's get down to business!
We have to work together, okay?
They'll find us sooner or later, so we have to do it.
I can escape alone, but I can't leave my friend falling.
Good, let's strike now!
What are those detonating Roombas? Scooting on his butt with his gun.
Attack their feet. That could slow them down.
But they can regenerate instantly.
Even so, it'll still buy us some time.
The enemy's moving.
Prepare for battle.
Yes, sir.
We're almost in the enemy's way.
Attack their weapon holding hands. They won't be able to use weapons before a new hand generates!
Some units remaining in the city. I want to know the situation.
This is Scout. Aliens have started moving. The number of aliens that occupy the city is decreasing.
Good. Attention to the units in the city. The bulk of the alien army has left the region. Now is your chance to escape. Defeat the surrounding enemies and secure the escape route.
Newsflash. We've learned that the aliens that appeared in Europe look like humans. They walk on 2 feet, use weapons and tools with 2 hands, and can communicate in their language. Right now, many groups are planning to negotiate with the aliens. If a negotiation could take place, we might be able to resolve the conflict peacefully.
Later.
The entire negotiation team has been killed.
Student.
I guess we'll go for the other group of green dots.
Thank you.
I see smoke.
Fire the howitzer! Let's call it a day. No more requests for today.
Oh, the two other EDF soldiers are finally back. Just waiting for all the NPCs to gather up.
Bravery is impressive. Well done.
Dietary rules.
I can probably do one more mission before I call it.
Not only the aliens, but the monsters are here too!
The monsters aren't attacking the aliens!
Maybe the monsters don't attack those who are larger than them?
If we are to attack the monsters, we have to get to a better position. Let's head to the ground. Commence operation. Let's go! Head to the ground! Hurry!
Target confirmed.
Looks like the aliens are commanding the monsters!
So, the monsters can understand orders given by the aliens?
This means the aliens are using the monsters as their weapon!
Did we figure this out in 4.1, or is this a retelling of the entire story? I can't remember we discussed this.
Coordinates of the vehicle.
Taking orders from the aliens!
Dreadful Beastmasters!
Hey!
So they use monsters as their weapons! The cruelest,
most brutal weapons imaginable.
The aliens and monsters are in it together.
Enemy spotted.
They look like us. I can't do it.
They're carrying weapons. If you don't kill them, you'll be killed.
I don't know if these missiles are hidden, so. Last barrage.
Goddamn aliens! Rampaging on Earth as they please! Are they trying to turn Earth into a ranch?
There are 7 billion human fodders on Earth. The monsters will be well raised.
As they please on someone else's planet.
No pets allowed here. Somebody should tell them.
They should be on a leash. Have they no manners?
Anyone needs help, just fly to me and I'll deploy a help.
This isn't what I signed up for. There are more than we can manage by ourselves. Quit whining and start shooting. Let's go.
Send your pets to hell!
This is a special news flash. The aliens dispatched infantry units to Europe, but the EDF was sent in to engage the enemy and secured a victory.
Did I? Well, I got the depth crawler flamer. Oh, you did. New sentry gun.